Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. I do apologize for not putting up nothing. Been working late, been sick, other things just come up. So we're back here on the channel. First one we're going to do today is going to be, we're using the T800. This is a modded truck. This is made by GT Mike and his team over on the Steam Workshop where you can get this truck. And we got a load of pallets, and we're going to run 280 miles. We're up here in Oregon right now. We're using all SES default right now, as far as maps. I did remove all the Jazzy Cat stuff because I'm getting some major stutters. I'm trying to figure out where it's coming from, and I've heard that sometimes his stuff makes a lot of that problem. Today, I believe the truck is running a Cummins N14. It's running 18-speed Eaton full of transmission. Has the default interior in here, like what you see on the SES W900. Really the only bad thing about the truck, I mean, not a lot of customization on it, but I do enjoy this truck. It's a nice truck. It's one of these trucks where if you don't want one that's a ton of customization, this is one that you want right here. I always have enjoyed these T800s. These T800s. Hope everyone's doing well. And like I said, I do apologize for no videos. A lot going on. The new version of LSPD Part 044 is out. I was gonna wait to do a video on it. The more stuff comes out, but I may go ahead and do one. Just kind of follow some of the basics of what they've changed and what I know how to do in the changes. But I'm really enjoying it with the new version of everything that they fixed. And I'm looking for new games to play, always are. As of right now, there's not a lot out there that I think that I want to play. There's Oregon State Trooper. Gonna get on here and stay right behind me. Close that up. The truck is quiet. This truck's not very loud at all. Now, I do have some other trucks that I picked up. There hasn't been a lot of trucks come out. There hasn't been a lot that's been updated here lately. But, I've had some other trucks I picked up and not on the workshop. We will be showing them off. But this one here is on the workshop. You can get it off the workshop. Thank you. who has subscribed. If you're new to the channel and you're liking, you know, the content that you're seeing, and you want to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the bell down there so you'll get all the content and things we're doing. This is something new right here they added with the last update. You'll see cars like that pulling trailers and stuff like that, which is legit. I mean, that's stuff you see in the real world. And it's a little small, and I know it's a little small detail, but it is good to see it. Not a very far trip. We'll get a thumbnail here very soon with this trip. I do like these T-800s. These T-800s are good trucks. I don't really like the T-880s as much. They don't look as good to me as the 800. But I can say the same thing about the 600. The 600 is a lot better looking truck than the 660. Can't go that way. We got a detour. That's great. So we're gonna have to find another way to go. This is gonna be a little bit longer trip, guys. Looking for new things to bring to channel. I understand, you know, that everyone doesn't like this. And I understand that. So I am looking for new things. And I do apologize for not putting anything up. Like I said, I do have a full-time job and I've been working later than I wanted to work. And just haven't. Plus the fact of being sick and also the new version of LSP are coming out. I've been testing it, waiting for stuff to update and stuff like that, so I really haven't had a chance to put out too many videos, and I do apologize. We gotta come down here and turn around and do this right here because that road, that detour. Can you believe this? This is where it's telling us to go, I believe. version of LSP car. I thought they did a great job. The makers of that model, I think they really improved it. And looking forward to seeing what happens, you know, if they're going to do another version. Because we do know that, you know, GTA 5 is getting older now, and obviously GTA 6 will be coming out no time soon, but eventually, you know, they will move on. So, and we all know that. I hit that button every time I'm doing this. Sorry about that, I hit the wrong button again. Much as I play this game, I should know the buttons by now. I think we'll get us our screenshot right here. Now I do have a mod of a W990, which is a truck that came out last year that Kenworth did announce and they did release. And there is a mod of it out there, so we're going to take a look at that truck. I did download that truck. I'm going to take a look at it. Oops. Oh, it does that when you're in the camera and somebody's like it does that. But yeah, we're going to take a look at that mod and see what we think about it. That's probably the next truck we look at. I've downloaded some other trucks, but that's probably the next one we will look at. Yeah, this one here, like I said, this is, you know, not a lot of customization on it. Sometimes you don't want it. Sometimes you just want a good old work truck. Beautiful out here, you know. They done, good job capturing, look at the shadow, the trees and stuff on the road and stuff, isn't that amazing? And as you know, if you follow this game, Washington is coming out. They released some photos of some of the areas that you will be able to pick up loads and drop off. And they pretty much do that in every state they do. We don't know what the next state's going to be. They have said they will be going to do two this year. We don't know what the next one's going to be yet. They haven't said what the next state will be yet, so we don't know that. But not using a graphics mod either right now. This is the default graphics. I was waiting for it to be updated. I gotta put it back in. I believe it's been updated now. I'm gonna have to check on it and see if it's been updated. We got a lot of feedback on Wreckfest, so we're probably going to do more Wreckfest on the channel, because Wreckfest really got a lot of followers. Jake break down that hill. Somebody broke down over there. Use that retarder going down the hill there. You think in California there's 55 miles speed limit? But I understand. Guys, that's one thing I can say. I mean, don't get me wrong, the Coast to Coast map is a great mod. I mean, the modder does a fantastic job. I mean, hands down what they do, but, you know, this is phenomenal. What SCS has done. Alright, we're in Burns, Oregon. Expected more of a Washington. And I am using a different pack of an LSPD bar. I'm using an older one. I was using a newer one that came out. Our blue pack, all blue. But there was a problem with the. It had a 2017 Tahoe and it had a light problem, so I had to remove it. So I found some older packs made by Brad M. And I stuck them in there. Now I do enjoy the cars. The cars are phenomenal. But we are waiting for some more good ones to come out. There's been a few that's been coming out, but I mean, I'm not going to be putting something there that I want to see hit stick to the top of the car. We're still getting a few stutters, but not near as bad as it was. It was pretty bad. Okay, that one was because it discovered a recruiting agency. Thank you. guy here. And I hit it again. We got 113 miles. It's not near as bad as it was. It was pretty bad in areas with Deadcast mods. And now don't get me wrong, I enjoy his mods because they bring so much more to the game. And he does phenomenal work. But they was really hurting the performance of the game. So for now, I removed him. Hopefully we can put him back in. Everyone's doing well. Just been watching the videos. Everything's going okay. The Oregon State Troopers everywhere out here. We got 83 miles. I think we'll leave that up now since we're about 83 miles. I won't leave that up. Got a traffic stop. Oh, no, it's an accident, what I thought. I'm thinking why it was an accident. So I've been playing too much old speedy car again. So I'm seeing lights. I will be looking for updated trucks, new trucks we can check out. As of right now, I did check the three sites that I look at, and there's not, there hasn't really been a lot that's been updated. But I do keep my eyes out on to go across scales here, so we got a scale coming up.
Yep.
Go away. Alright, 76,784 pounds. I do not use a head tracker, I don't have one, and I don't use a wheel. Never mind. Starting to get a little problem. I use an Xbox One. It doesn't work too bad. We're about 11 miles out, guys. We're not too far away now. That was a big step over there. Right up here is where we're gonna be dropping. Well, I mean, we're not dropping. Unload. Yeah, we missed it somehow. All right, they want it right there at that door. Right, let me turn around. Thank you. foot. Get the button unloaded. Alright. X-Clip, we drove 326 miles. It took us 8 hours and 41 minutes to get there. We consumed 77.5 gallons of fuel. It continues. But we're not going to get another load there. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this trip. This is, like I said, this is GT Mike's T800. This truck can be found over on the workshop. Here right at the end, it got really stuttery right here. I don't know what that is. I removed the traffic mods, thinking that may be it. It done well coming up here. See, right here in this area, it's bad right here in this area. I don't know if it's the map, or maybe if it's the real company's mod that I'm using. I don't know what it is, so... But yeah, the next truck we will look at will probably the W990. Be the next truck we'll look at. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and have a good day.